Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises gameplay video. Today I'm gonna do Challenger Tower, the event on I'll try to do on my other characters like Warrior and Archer and so on. Plus I'm gonna open and try my luck on the new pets. Hopefully I'll get at least one. So let's see. First I have on this, on my warrior, two tickets for pets. Let's see if I'm lucky on this one. Let's see if I have any luck. Okay, I got a new one, but it's rank A. Let's try. Come on, give me an S. Give me an S. You can do it. An S. Wow. I got an S, but it's old one, support is good. Let's equip this one and then go, sorry, here, and then we'll go bring along. Okay, it's a good boost. I will level it up maybe. Okay, now let's go to the Challenger Tower. We'll go on the hard, I think this is the hardest mode. So let's go see till which floor we can reach with this 4.6 million character. Then I'm gonna do the same on my other characters, and maybe if I have time I'll try to open more tickets, more pets on my main. Okay, I just did. Since they have more health points, this mode need more. Definitely, I need more attack. Okay, could use some more attack. I was pressing defense and nothing happened. Very weird. So there is a delay in these Challenger Towers, I noticed. So if you press, not always you the skills will trigger. Okay, so far so good. I'm not sure if I have the right skills right now, but we'll see. Now I'll increase a little bit my attack. I have low attack on this character, so anyway, I won't reach too high because they will start to get strong. But let's see how high I can reach with the warrior. Oops. See, I was pressing the defense and nothing happened. I was like, why? What's happening? Now triggered. Come on, he's down. Okay, nice. So I suggest guys to do the towers, try to do on all your characters. That way you get more rewards, and from ranking you get gems. We'll check after the ranking system how much gems you can get. Okay. Wrong. Definitely there is a delay. I forgot to increase my attack, I think, yeah. Whoa. He has his movement speed. It's higher than mine, so he can. Guys, which you think are the best skills for warrior for this tower? Okay, he's down. Should increase my attack because it's taking quite some time. So let's check my ranking on this tune. So see top, I mean top 10%, that means I get 800. Can I go to top 5? Let's continue. Nice archer. This might give me some trouble. Okay. Shouldn't have used this way the skills. Yeah, the archer is. No. Why is he running? I think I should change my skills. He's definitely not. He's always countering. It's very annoying. And I don't know how come, but there is lag in this tower. He's down. Okay. Nice. Let's see. Can we pull 1, 2, 3 more wins? And then we'll move on to another character. Maybe we'll go on the archer. So this might be interesting. Berserker. Block this one. Their movement speed is quite high. Oops. Whoa. My bad. He knows when he should attack me. He's baiting me, the computer. I'm not used to play 1v1 with the warrior. He blocked that one. Block this. Wow, again. Ah. Come on. Come on. Okay, I'll make him think that he can win. Oh my gosh. Okay, that one was close. Very close to the end. Okay, so it's a good rank. I'll try to go higher, but let's move to my archer. Let's see. Top 10, okay. So to show here, I think top 8%, yes, okay. Now let's go to my archer. Also, I'll try to open there. I have some pet tickets. I have one, let's see. Okay, mimic. Let's equip this one. Bring along. Okay. And I already did till floor 57 and got stuck. Let's try to continue. See how it goes. The assassin was quite strong for my 4 million archer. So let's see if this time we can beat him. No. Oh, he keeps on attacking. Wow, come on. Cannot do anything when he's attacking. Fast attacks. Can't do anything about it. Don't think I should change my skills. Doesn't work. See, he can catch me quite fast. Like he is running way faster. So cannot keep the distance too much with this. Wow. Yeah, such a short cooldown on that ultimate. Okay, we managed to get him, haha. Nice, okay. So here I'm higher in ranking. I'm gonna go also on my main. Maybe try to get the last one where I got stuck and open more pets. Hopefully I can get attack rank as the new one, one of the new ones. Waste of skills. Oh. Was running away. Now is the time. After he blocked. Oh no. Again the ultimate before me. Wow. You know, they play very well, this Running out almost. Almost ran out of time. Very. They block, they do everything. They play really. And I'm not used to Miles. I'm not playing that well. Okay. Actually, let's move on to another. Let's try to open some more pets, the new ones. So I'll buy one ticket from here, and the rest I'll get with gems. I won't spend too many, but let's see. And then I'll try to move up on the Challenger Tower, defeat that last warrior that I could not. So nothing. Ah, I thought it's a. Come on. Come on, this one. Attack Nymph rank A. Let's open a few more. Very hard to get the rank. Come on, come on, this one. Nothing. To get the rank S, especially the new ones. Okay, I'll open a few more and that's it. Come on. Oof. How many I spent? Okay, I'll buy maybe two or three more and that's it. See, very. Guys, it seems the. Okay, two more. The drop rate for the new pets, the rank one, the rank S, sorry, it's very low. No. No luck. Hope this was useful. Remember to like, subscribe, comment also on what you want to see next. See you guys. Bye.